everyone, I'm Miss Amanda, and today I'm here to talk to you about another cool thing that you can take home from your library. As you've noticed, we don't have any toys at the library, so we're trying to make fun things that you can take home and do as a family together. So today we're going to talk about straws and connectors. Straws and connectors are fantastic because you can do things like this. Your child will build fine motor and gross motor skills with these straws. They can use their imagination to make anything. It develops engineering and structural skills. Put a hold on them and take them home from the library because we are so awesome. We have made it that you can take these home now today. I'm gonna show you how to make a star. You will need
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 straws and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 connectors. All right, let's get started.
I can go right inside. You can make a fort and put a sheet over top. Straws and connectors are absolutely amazing. And guess what? They're now available at the Springwater Public Library. Put a hold on them today, superstar. Bye.